Morning, Steve Free in Chicago with the results of the March USDA supply and demand report. Well, kind of as expected, the USDA punted down into the April report with changing nothing on the U.S. corn, soybean, and wheat numbers. As far as globally is concerned, they did raise the South American soybean crops both in Brazil and Argentina, which increased world carryout to over 100 million tons. And then as far as wheat is concerned, they did raise the India wheat crop as expected. So global carryouts are adequate going into the growing season. And now we just have to kind of watch all the news on the coronavirus. Today the U.S. announced they're working on some kind of stimulus, and that helped the U.S. Stock market rally. We did trade off the highs, but the dollar is still higher, crude still higher. And so we'll just kind of see how things unfold there. We are going to start trading weather here in the United States. I just asked our weather guy about the spring. He's got temperatures just around normal for much of the Midwest, maybe a little above normal out in the western Corn Belt. As far as rainfall is concerned, pretty much the similar pattern that we're seeing right now with heavy rains across the Delta, the Ohio River Valley, and also down into the southeast. So those areas may see some delay in plantings like they did last year, but the rest of the Midwest should be okay. Again, he always says he's 50% right about 30% of the time on long range forecasts, but for the summer he's got a little bit of bubble across most of the Midwest with temperatures normal to above, and also has mostly in the western Corn Belt and down in the southern plains precip a little bit below normal. So let's get past this virus. Hope everybody's safe. Let's start trading weather. And then the other thing that we'll be watching is if there's any China buying. Some good news out of China with the premier visiting the most infected area and really no new cases being reported in China outside the Hubei province. So that's kind of good news there. So as always, these are my thoughts and not those of ADM or ADM Investor Services. Have a safe and profitable trading day.